Welcome back to the Varma's channel. So today I am going to be reviewing the book The ABC Murders. It is one of the best books written by Agatha Christie. I literally mean the best. So this book is narrated by Warren Hastings, who is Hercule Poirot's close friend. They discovered a lot of mysteries and stuff at the beginning of the Hercule Poirot series. I have not read the book in where they depart, but I'm pretty sure that happened. So he comes back and visits Hercule Poirot in this book. So thing is that they come back. Both their lives are very simple. Hercule Poirot has retired from the detective services, so he's also leading a normal person's life. And so when Warren Hastings visits, he requests, like, I would love a mystery. And fortunately, that's when they get a letter by ABC. So ABC is the villain of the book, murders people going around. So the fun fact is that he murders people by A. So starting with A, the name and the place is given. So this part, he doesn't give the name, but he gives a place in the letters. So they can pretty much guess. The first one was a female who he murdered. And it's in place called, starting from A, and I don't even spoilers. And it was, name is from A. So that's why they guess it's ABC murders. But no one is sure, and police, when Hercule Poirot tells them about this letter, they don't take it seriously. But when the incident happens, they're still like, it could be just be coincidence. But then the second letter arrives, and so does many. The interesting part about this book is that the way they portrayed the murderer, it is very interesting and thrilling. I mean, I didn't like the book when I read the whole thing, but I was like kind of like unhappy with the writing style. Like, they're giving descriptions of the murderer from the starting. So, I mean, where's the mystery? Where's the adventure? It's usually there. But believe me, that thrilling, it's very, very, very thrilling. It's like psychology, and that is why I love Agatha Christie's book. You can never, never, ever guess the villain of the book, I suppose. I totally recommend reading The ABC Murders by Agatha Christie. I also did a book review of The Murder on the Orient Express and The Murder of Roger Ackroyd. So go ahead and watch that also. I'll be back with another review. Bye.